See, we are going bow fishing with the Ballista Bat Crossbow, and I want to run over a few little safety tips and other things to make your bow fishing experience even more successful. First of all, I want to show you a little trick that we do. Up on the end of your reel, I like to put an eye bolt, just like that. And what that does is you'll see later that the string then goes from the reel to the eye bolt up to the bolt itself, instead of hanging loose where it could get caught on the reel. So watch how that looks a little bit later on. But as you get ready for bow fishing, you're out in your boat, you're along the creek doing whatever. What you want to do is you want to, first of all, cock your crossbow. Keep the safety on, okay? Push the button on your reel to let out the slack. When you put your bolt in, you want to make sure the screw is up and the stop is up. Keep your finger off the trigger and push it all the way back, okay? What you'll notice is sometimes the slide moves like this. What you want to do is you want to crank the tension out of the slide, okay? So there's no slack in it. What you also want to do after you do that, push the bolt back, because if you crank it, it could move. See how the bolt moves? You want to make sure it's always back, okay? You should be good to go, and the next thing you want to do is push the button here to release the string a little bit so there's a little free flowing. Hit the safety and you are rock and roll ready, okay? Let me show you also a quick tip about reeling it in. So when it's set up this way, you think you have to reel it in upside down, and you can do that, but what I like to do is I actually take this and you'll see I flip it upside down, okay, and I do it just like this, so I have some leverage on bigger fish. I can fight the fish just this way, just like that, right? And I've got some leverage to bring him in. So that's a quick tip from using the Ballista Bat for bow fishing. Have fun.